the one that killed him.
How dare you kill the heaviest villain known to man?
That's right.
Chris?
Releasing that button. This is between me and him.
Chris, you could have picked a better time.
Go
now.
Ahead. Shoot. You have every right to. Just promise me you'll survive. The world depends on it.
Who the hell are you to tell me what to do?
Stop it!
Put your gun down! Now!
Tell me. You're just following orders? It's personal.
Both.
Jace, please stop.
Put a bullet
just
in your
put
head.
Put your gun down.
Drop your
don't
gun.
Do this.
Oh, really? Your dad was a real asshole, right?
We gotta go!
Jake!
I know!
You know, that is something I didn't even think about, though. The fact that Chris killed Wesker, and Wesker is kind
Dad,
of his father.
I think this is some sort of plant. There's one over there, too! Let's get out of here!
Go ahead.
He's like advertised as his father, as a son.
Yeah, but I mean, I figured it would have been advertised to everyone that Chris put him down and that Wesker was an asshole.
Yeah, right. Oh, hey, little assassination.
Giant cocoon. Oh, that. I didn't notice that.
We gotta get out of here in morning.
Really? So the cutscene and everything.
I was reading chat.
It's probably a more productive use of your time without that.
Hurry! Over here!
Yeah, so this is gonna get really stupid, isn't it?
Don't leave me for an NPC.
Good one. Move in.
Thanks.
Move in. You know, you didn't have to put yourself on the line like that. Wesker deserved what he got. He did what was right. He kept this world safe.
He was still his father.
Oh, hi.
Kid had the right to know.
I'll tell you this much. Can't say I like to adventure what to do.
Sorry, I know it's never been easy being my partner. Once we get out of here, all that good.
A little shithead.
He didn't even have a head. There's an herb here and I want it. Oh, hey, snipers.
Love those guys.
So where the hell?
Yeah.
damn it. That was accidental. Thank you. What did you just... Damn it. That damn motion. I got him, at least.
Eh, fuck it, I don't care if they die. I'm not gonna help them.
But that one has an RPG.
Vengeance has made me hate RPGs with a burning passion. Hey, the horrible thing is happening.
Aim for the open spots.
Oh, hey.
Chris!
Get moving! We got it from here. Let's go.
Wait!
Hey! We got a job to finish.
Right. Okay.
Oh.
I'm glad you noticed that because I didn't. Help you or something.
She'll do.
Oh, great.
Ooh.
This reminds me of degeneration.
Yeah.
Where are you?
Fall behind, because I can't make this.
I should not have stayed back. Again with the...
Move in!
Oh, that scripted, that timing.
That's a lot less cool than I thought it was. You're not great. Forget him the shit.
How you doing?
Not a to the open spots.
Well, that didn't work. That hurt all of my feelings. Damn it. There. Alright, I'm gonna go over here. He didn't like that. Hey, there are items over there. What do we got? Skill points, 9 mil. Say again. I was aiming for that open spot in his chest. Yeah, fair enough. That's working. Oh, it was.
Are you dead?
No.
The fuck?
That's the remnants of the Chinese space laser.
It's like a Soyuz long lasting.
Microphone muted. Microphone activated.
Captain, we're out of time. We gotta go.
Are we crawling up?
Oh man.
Okay, where's my grenade launcher? I just reloaded this thing, son of a bitch.
What?
time! We gotta go!
The claw.
Go, run for it.
Oh, I'm dead. That's why, okay.
Yeah, I'm supposed to shoot it. Past. Which wasn't made abundantly clear.
No. Now, let me reload. Okay. But I just reloaded this thing. Why do I have to do it again? Oh, I see. Because it's a grenade launcher, you can only have so many of. Okay, that's fair. Let's go.
Son of a bitch! Captain, we're out of time. We gotta go.
That's fair.
Captain, I can't
keep on. Later, nerd.
I'll be damned if I'm gonna die here.
Spam the button. I don't understand.
Captain! Did I do something wrong?
I don't think so. I think it was me.
Got the shit. Let's just use your shotgun.
Son of a bitch! Captain, we're out of time! We gotta go!
Please!
That was close.
I'll be damned if I'm gonna die here!
Camera angles on this game was really shitty. Just figured I'd mention that.
You're not wrong. Okay, that sucked.
It's me again!
We're sending ducks in here! You're right, we gotta move!
Please!
So you should be dead. I needed that.
I guess this is how it ends.
So, apparently my right hand does come off. Am I about to become Super Pierce?
Please no.
I'm about to become Super Pierce.
Fights monsters, etc. You need a loading screen.
Kame. Son, we are in water. Where is it? Oh, there it is. Hello, sir. I missed. It appears to be angry. Bring it back this way. That's not gonna stop me. Oh, it has a weak spot. And it also hates fun. Thank you.
So why did Fuel's bow become like a fucking electro charge super person? Instead of a horrible monster like everyone else.
We have to what now?
That was on the
sir. Damn it. Maybe I can do something pretty metal. Let's see if I can... Say again.
Probably have to do something.
Good thing I regen health.
We have to kill him when he's in his cocoon.
So it's now when it would help if I hit it.
Yeah, it would.
Damn it!
I hit it that time. Get down from there.
Hi, beast. Time to go into my life.
Yeah, so I need to go rest and heal. So I'm gonna hang out here. Oh God. Oh, that worked.